she prepared for her second and final vault. All eyes were on her as she sprinted down the runway. The US had their first gold medal in the team all-around.